Took me 5 years to catch my first frac sand train. You don't see those around too much anymore.